We're looking for devolution, a government, a parliament of our own in Yorkshire, so that rather than all the decisions being made down in Westminster, they can be made here by the people which they're actually affecting.